Temple Abbot provides forever homes to thousands of cats and dogs in China. With the help of 9 workers and several volunteers, Reverend Master Chiu Shang, the abode of Bao'en Temple in Shanghai, China, is currently tending to over 4,500 homeless felines and canines. Of all the rescues, approximately 500 are residing at the temple for special care, while the remaining 4,000 healthy ones live in an over 7,000 square meter rented facility at nearby Pudong District. Every day, Reverend Chiu Shang gets up at 4 a.m. to feed the animal friends, clean their cages, and provide them with medical treatments. He also goes to the local authorities every 2 days to save homeless cats and dogs from being euthanized. Despite facing financial difficulties, Reverend Chiu Shang is determined to continue providing a home for these precious ones and said, "If you don't save them, these little lives will be gone." Our heartfelt gratitude and Buddha's infinite blessings, Reverend Master Chiu Shang, for your noble work. May we always respect and protect all beings in heaven's faithful benevolence.
Supreme Master Qinghai gratefully present the Shining World Compassion Award to Reverend Master Zhixiang plus a $20,000 humble contribution to support your loving and lives-saving efforts. May you, your team, and all those you care for be forever showered in Buddha's love and elevated speedily to a higher status of bodhisattvahood.
Supreme Master Qinghai is deeply grateful to the beloved God for all the financial help, comfort, and support to the afflicted and needy, and or any good cause over the years, as a humble vessel for His compassion and love towards His precious children.